Hobson has it. Quick outlet there for Brock Nelson. Oh, and Russo had to be quick on that. Surprised him. Oh, that pass didn't work for Perron. Here's Pajot in. Russo out on that. In again. Loose into the middle. Sherratt played it away. Islanders still with it. A save by Russo. Back of the net. Wrapped up front. What a stop. Oh, two amazing saves by Billy Russo with Pajot right in front. Barzal stops, throws snow, cuts back. Played in down low, and Russo, the stop on Wahlstrom. And the Red Wings clear it just underneath the clock at center ice. Back down, stays on the pegs, all good. Deflected, nice save. Wow. Billy Russo scrambling, grabbed that one. Redirect in front, and he still made the save.
That's interesting the way that shot came through, and it was actually, instead of going down like most of them, it started going up. And he had to hook his right shoulder to make that stop, it looked like. The Red Wings have decided to get their own little I got you last in there. Watch Russo's right arm here. Oh, yeah. Well, that hit the stick, handle the stick possibly right there.
The only Wings goalie with consecutive starts so far, and now this is the second time he started consecutive games. 10th in the NHL coming into play today with a .934 save percentage and a 2.17 goals against his 11th best. But of goalies with at least six starts, his save percentage is fourth best in the National Hockey League. And a save right there, he'll hold on to that. Because Torts doesn't care. Deflected on another great save. Ricocheted right in front. Boy, Husso's been quick. Really quick this afternoon.
Well, sometimes when you're a goalie with all those, that equipment on, you can only hope shots hit you. That wasn't the case there. He stuck that right pad out there knowingly to make that save. But he does seem to get the, at least for now, get the benefit of those screenshots coming through, and they are hitting him. And that goes a long way to having your save percentage be up where he's got one.
Sider again. Now Cizikas chased by Valeno, right in front of the goal. And a save by Russo in tight. Ernie's away. Barzal. Brock Nelson. Save made, Russo.
Wow.
Out to center. 10 to go in the period.
When we are in New York, but it really doesn't come close to Madison Square Garden. It goes through the five boroughs, finishes in Central Park. That shot deflected wide, so we should be okay in terms of traffic. Again, one of the best at zone entries. Did it right there. Power play or not. Back to Dobson. In tight. Shot. Save. Meet. Rebound up front of the goal. Scrambling is Russo. Gets back in position. Here's Dobson. Bump back. Pollock to Bailey. Rink wide feed. Beaubillier pulls it back. Save made. Russo.
Another solid save by the Detroit goaltender.
Detroit Chevy dealers.
Barzal off the shaft of the stick of Russo out of play. And as good as Husso's numbers have been, when you delve into them even further, he's third in the NHL in the inner slot save percentage, where those tough shots come from. He's third best in the league. And the second time this season making consecutive starts.
He hasn't in the first year in 10 games.
Here's Barzal. Look at Husso reading that on Wahlstrom. What a play. Oh, the crowd loves him.
What a play by Barzal across ice like that. I got to see a high angle shot of this to see if it was a slow pass. So Husso had time to read it. Wasn't exactly a slow pass. He's on his forehand, Barzal. But he had to be anticipating.
Well, maybe he knows Barzal hasn't scored yet and has 11 assists. He's been more of a passer than a shooter.
Boy, oh boy.
5 feet out of the air, taken by Barzal. Took the shot. Bad save. Left pad down. Russo. Chance Barzal across in skates. Set up. Shot. Save. Russo. Parisi for New York.
Brock Nelson. Pollock, the shot, save me. Rebound. Oh, and a flailing Husso, and the shot missed. Winning streak ends at five. Billy Husso with the shutout. His fifth career. He blanked Montreal to start the season with Detroit. He's got another one. And the Red Wings go to 6-3-2, winning their past two, heading to New York to take on the Rangers.